What's up, guys? I found this really cool industrial park. Had a lot of crashes. I basically destroyed this frame, broke a bunch of struts, blew off the props, but unfortunately I forgot the gnarly FPV 716s have 1mm shafts, so I was not prepared. So I got to do a quick change out. So I'm going to throw on these Beta FPV 17,500 kV motors. Using the, I think this is the King Kong canopy. These are a lot stronger, a little bit more weight, but for what I'm trying to do, I'm not too worried about it. So I'm about done here, and I'm going to do some more ripping. I'll be cutting away to some flight footage. I got some more places I'm going to hit up today, because today is a beautiful day.
Thank you.